Hi friends, today we are going to make a swan. In Japan, they believe if we fold 1,000 swans and give it to 1,000 other strangers, our wishes come true. And before dying, if we fold 1,000 swans, those swans only take us to heaven. This is an origami swan that I am folding now without gumming or pasting or cutting. It's so easy. Let us see how to do it.